yesterday and ended up on the hot seat the next night. So I am honored and privileged to be here. So thank you for having me. Once again, my name is Tyler Allen. And I am a business person in a year. It's actually Mayoral's and things people inside the building. I've been in printing business for about 15 years here. But over the course of time, being involved with various things specifically in the community, and most recently in working for the past 4 years on what's become one of the biggest grassroots movements in the state, had an opportunity to spend a lot of time and a lot of hearts, but not only the city, but this region as a whole, across the river and some surrounding counties, but a whole lot of parts of Louisville and Jefferson County Metro. And I enjoyed talking with folks, but over that time, realized that people were looking for some change in the way things were happening, looking for a change in the process, the way decisions are made, looking for some information on the way decisions are made in this community. And basically, I've spent this time casting a fairly large vision of things I thought the community should do. Felt that I had a passion to bring people along in that vision. And so when this opportunity came about, and it was clear that we were going to, by default, get change in the